Is this a new episode? Oh, I wonder what is it about. That we got a new spark. Yeah, electric, gotta get out of the way. They kind of look like brothers. Well, if I'm looking, I'll be at least five. In this one, I won't get like anything. Like new gadgets and stuff. Like, I'm not gonna do that because I'm just gonna try to beat the game. First board was pretty hard, but second board did it first try.
Yay! Yay! Woo!
She got some issues.
Right on time. Mario.
I heard a lot about the galaxy. Tessa's father is more about
enough talk.
It's Kanya!
Perhaps it's you who should beg off. Not one of Cursor Spark Hunters has proven capable of stopping us yet.
I'm no Spark Hunter! Release my friend. Sure thing.
But I was just like, guess what, buddy? I did not care.
That's better.
Do we just put a foot in his face? She's like, do we really have to help you?
So, Peachy!
What? Boo! Poison attacks? How am I from like a so surprised it literally says it in his name? Poison attacks. Dead! What do we do? I can do it. Oh yeah!
fun!
Yeah!
everything, right? On the box? Okay, I'm making sure. Got one. Get on me, like.
Nice!
Yeah.
get on. We did put our foot on his face.
Beepo, did Kanya's reaction to losing the battle appear odd to you? It was almost as if she were pleased.
Given how hot-headed she is, we must find Allegra immediately.
You know your guys are gonna say, like, RJ, don't use the electric guy. Well, I mean, use the electric guy, like, duh. Well, I'm not. And you're probably gonna say we're on Rabbit Beach, but never in 100 million years. Because the problem is, like, what happens if someone actually starts to faint? Then that would be my fault. But the answer is no.
You don't understand. The Melodic Gardens is music.
Thank you. them all. Dang, Mario got the drip check.
No one has the right to muzzle it.
Oh wait, oh yeah, I was about to check what it is. So there's two in here. Just some sparks while I'm doing this. Because there's no other wheel in here. Oh wow! Oh, come on! Turn around, ahoy! Ah!
So, we are heroes. To expend effort extracting some treasure from its hidey hole would be vulgar and unethical. But if someone asks for our help to recover treasure, well, that's a bird of a different feather.
Beepo. While the inner workings of the pillars are sophisticated, one of your Beepo powers may be able to activate them.
Oh, I am the best driver in video games. Only if they're in difficult mode. They're never themselves. Okay, remember already. These pillars.
Quiet. So quiet. It's not natural.
Hello. I know. Probably destroy the whole place after. We leave, we'll secretly spoil this whole place.
Without music, our world will fall. Help us!
If you guys are trying to look for the spark, and if you can't find it out, look at this video because it'll show you the way to where you want to go.
Until its song is unbound.
do this part, then... Oh, shoot. I think I know what it's talking about. Yep. Try my best. I'm going to try my best. I'm not guarantee you. I'm not going to get anything fly, so... My half is having good luck. But we're trying to save it.
You don't understand. The Melodic Gardens is music.
We should talk it to her sister.
I'm coming.
Now, Fred, you're probably saying that what? There's no possible way they're brothers or sisters. Well, actually, it makes a lot of sense. Okay, I need to know where it is, because I got worried.
I'm coming. Friend.
Do we have to be your friend?
There can be no harm in the Melodic Gardens until the song is unbound.
Not here, okay. There it is. Aha. Okay. So it tells us to go right there. Cause then I'll just miss. Wait a second. Did that work? Oh no, okay. Just making sure. Anyways.
Without music, we will become a desert. Physically and spiritually.
Wow,
music
this
is the voice of creation.
I have
no one has the right to muzzle it. The voice of the natural world will not be silenced for long. The biophony must be.
Well, trying to help this guy. Whoa, I've never seen that before. Did I get myself?
stop fighting for the biome.
Beepo, with the fifth and final beacon activated, the...
Quick! Let's hurry back before it's stolen by mutinous buccaneers! Just think how disappointed our new spark friend would be if that happened.
He only cared about the treasure!
Yes! The chest is unlocked! Let's open it so we can roll around in gold doubloons and dream ourselves with pearls!
Huh? Wow.
Beepo, this dark mist puddle has thrown the Melodic Gardens further out of balance. We must cleanse it immediately.
No, no, this is my fault. I brought this on myself.
You know, I don't know how I was gonna break the ground, but it's time to beat them up.
With weapons are prohibited, our techniques, movement abilities, and spark powers are available.
How much do we have to defeat? Let's see how much. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And if we just look at 11, shock. This one, I know, with the 20 degrees. It's going to absolutely. Oh. Electric versus frost. Whoa, it also shows. That far. Okay, so these guys can move a lot, but those fight some people. I know this. Okay, these guys can. sparks. Okay, this battle just got... This is stupid! How am I supposed to win with this? I'm Marvin though! I'll fight. I'm so regretting this. Attack. And since we're using foot attacks, need to look at that. You get two. Let's fight these dudes. Guys, you should always equip this thing. If you don't, you're a goner, buddy.
And you go!
You think I'm done attacking you? Would probably want to get a shot on this. Where you can barely reach you, but so far away.
With you!
Oi.
Oh!
my ear size is not on, so... Luckily, no one can save me. I'll take it! The user hates you! But now... The time! Wait, I need Bowser!
We may have released a dark mess puddle into an area of Melodic Gardens that was otherwise out of harm's way. But at least we got, this? Oh, what a letdown. These are everywhere. My friend. You are a pleasant reminder that it's permission to come aboard granted, matey!
See you guys in the next episode! Bye-bye!